Why are we waiting? If not now, would you tell me when? Well, there happens to be a song that goes exactly like that. If not now, tell me when. It's a song written by Carrie Newcomer, a wonderful folk singer. And we're now all going to sing it, and I do mean all. So I'll sing the chorus first and get you a little chance to get used to it. And then I'll do the verses. You don't have to learn that part. And the chorus is so simple. If you basically know one line, if not now, tell me when, you've got three quarters of the chorus. It's like this. If not now, tell me when. If not now, tell me when. We may never see this moment or place and time again. If not now, if not now, tell me when.
You can sing that, right?
Let's try it. If not now, tell me when. If not now, tell me when. We may never see this moment or place and time again. If not now, if not now, tell me when.
You all sound pretty good. Harmony would be okay too.
Okay, verse. And this is verse. I didn't write this verse, but boy, does it fit. I see sorrow and trouble in this land. I see sorrow and trouble in this land. Although there will be struggle, we must make the change we can. If not now, if not now, tell me when. Chorus. If not now, tell me when. If not now, tell me when. We may never see this moment or place and time again. If not now, if not now, tell me when. It will take a change of plans for this to mend. It will take a change of plans for this to mend. But true and bold new visions happen every now and then. If not now, if not now, tell me when.
Come on, y'all.
If not now, tell me when. If not now, tell me when. Oh, we may never see this moment, a place and time again. If not now, if not now, tell me when.